This is Late Breaking News from Eyewitness News 5.
I'm Zhao Zhao Shen. Following Late Breaking News from our Eyewitness News 5 newsroom, this is a vehicle that crashed into a food store there at Penn and Memorial. In fact, Sky 5 above the scene, this is what you're taking a look at here. It looks like a car that crashed into the front of the Akin's Natural Food Market there. Again, this is at Penn and Memorial, and you see the plywood that's up there. That's because less than a month ago, another vehicle crashed into the front of that store. So obviously they're trying to replace the glass there, that they have plywood up, and this is yet another vehicle that has crashed in there. We're not sure why the driver crashed into the front of the store. That is something we're working to find out right now. You can see a wrecker is on the scene. Again, a car crashed into the Akin's Food Market at Penn and Memorial, a story that we're following right now from Sky 5. Be sure to stay with Eyewitness News 5 and KOCO.com for the very latest on this story and much more.
This has been Late Breaking News from Eyewitness News 5.